boat. We're heading to the observatory.
Already on my way.
View. You'd have liked it, Shanna.
What's that? Show this to Z. fine. Try to get eyes on Daggett.
Roger that.
Already tore through here. Work. Let's keep heading up.
firefight up ahead.
We'll manage.
Good luck. Looks like I've got a... Raider on my tail. Gonna shake him.
Off we go. Imperials met their match. Dagon's nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where he's headed. He's at the top.
Opens from the other side. Lift isn't here. Thanks, BD. Just for aim.
Summoner's Drive.
Buddy?
Three Jedi! Everything burns!
I am hit!
Controls must be elsewhere. I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
Thank you. What do you want with the observatory?
What? We're just following orders.
Just a pawn? Do you carry a communication device?
Yes.
Activate it now. My name is Dagon Gera. Your attack here has failed, and your soldiers' lives are forfeit.
I did what you asked. Let me go.
All right.
I can feel it. All those years on this backwater planet will be worth it. For Tanalore. That's a Jedi weapon! You kept me waiting, Jedi. Dagon Gera chose me to end you, kill you with little life.
And your master chose order.
Fire King! Feel the pain!
Here, buddy!
Hey!
Dagon's throwing everything he has at us, huh? Just won't open. There's our man. Use a little help, BD. Buddy, nice assist.
waiting. Had to swat a few bedlam flies to make a landing.
No problem. We got a whole swarm of them up ahead.
Nah. You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the Bedlam Raiders.
Dagon may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tantalor.
Over my dead body. Place. Incredible. Incredible.
As he tried to escape.
Please, I surrender!
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Daughter loves gadgets?
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a Hutt enforcer.
What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. You're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. All of this is for her.
He flies out of here and we never see him again.
Let's pick up the pace and make sure that doesn't happen.
Where are all the raiders?
I don't like the look of this.
Focus. All right, let's move.
Copy that. You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this. One for you, one for me.
Kind of need to share.
Eliminate the Jedi.
Fight coming. You ready,
Eliminate
brother?
The Jedi. System damage.
You okay?
Reaper.
to pick me up.
Got your back, brother.
That's a bad horse. Hold the line. Watch this!
Got something, buddy? Good job, BD. Nearly at the top.
No going back now. What?
the door.
Count. Won't open from this side. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Expensive toys, huh? Those Republic scientists had it good.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids. close. Hope you saved some for Dagon.
I'm ready. How about you, BD?
Focus.
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
Decide.
I guess he got the message a few years too late.
If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalore was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagon. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the Abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an Emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over. I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to. Enough! Tanalore beckons.
You miserable fool. You're slipping out.
You're still chained by the past. It leaves your grave.
You're terrified.
Need a sim.
Do, and for that she betrayed me.
Right here, bud. You shall know pain. Fight me. Stop me. How pathetic.
Thank you.
CD! Face me!
You never learn.
I could annihilate you, and the galaxy would never notice.
Feel to know that you're about to die. That your life meant nothing. Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss, suffering, shame, anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
You!
Some kind of force hallucination, fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now. Still in one piece.
BD?
Give you some good news.
Maybe Dagon was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk, so long as the Empire's around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire.
Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
try again.
You went after Sunt Madas. Remind me not to mess with you.
Where to?
Jetta.
You think Cordova can repair that compass?
Oh, I bet credits he can.
You have credits to bet?
What's that supposed to mean?
Tantalor. We're so close now.
I'm excited to see Tantalor.
Oh, me too. But just don't go starting a witch school or something. And definitely don't invite those creepy sisters of yours.
But they're here now, Greece. All around you.
I just sensed something, Grease. Did you feel that?
Are you kidding me? Ice front, Cal. We're coming in.
Master Cordova. Dagon Gera had the last compass, but it's
damaged.
He didn't exactly hand it over.
This can be repaired.
I'll begin at once. BD.
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
Hey! I have more tea. But, you know, it's kind of heavy if anybody wanted to give me a hand.
Of course, Grease.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, ha-ha, very funny.
Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
Strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
You see her. Why don't you join us on Tantalor? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. But whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
I had a good teacher.
Everyone, the Hidden Path has found a new home. To Tantalor.
To Tantalor!
Hey, wait a minute, Seer, does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the Archive for relocation.
Well, it's getting late. I'll go with you. Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great. But, hey, none of that creepy stuff, okay? Seer, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Bode.
Yeah. Compass is gonna be good as new.
Something's bothering you.
Ah, you know me too well, Scrapper. I was thinking about Cutter. And people looking after her, but it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
I hope so. I was thinking maybe we should go to Tenmore first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the Hidden Path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Bode.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah.
I'm, gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
What a view, huh? Desert at night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I got a few things right.
Not everything. Look, the Order's gone. It's time to leave it behind. And I know what I want now.
Took you long enough.
How's it coming?
See for yourself.
Master Cordova. You did it.
Imperial forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. I'll hold them off as long as I can. Boat.
I'm really sorry about this.
Oh. Son.
Son, you don't have to do this.
Where'd that come from? Walkers are headed for the Archive. For that together, and you're just gonna hand it to the Empire.
I'm not giving it to the Empire.
You killed Master Cordova.
Cal, you don't have time for this fight. Something terrible is coming for that Archive. Listen to your instincts. You know I'm right.
What have you done?
If you want to keep your family safe, you get them out of there right now.
What have you done? You can't be.
You're not the
only one who survived.
Yes, Master Junda.
This is our home.
Defend the Archive.
Moment to focus. I know a shortcut. Stand back.
Ah!
have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete. Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong. At your side, Seer.
Arm up! Don't swipe up!
Outstanding work!
Have you seen Cal?
No. But VD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can. Look! Walkers!
They cannot breach the main gate.
Down. Awaiting orders.
We must destroy those walkers.
Munitions on the second level.
Good. We'll need them. You face the magic of Dathomir.
Come back here!
down.
Master Junior, the Empire has breached the tunnels. They are attempting to open the hangar gate from the inside.
Marin, can you...
Of course. Many have died.
And many more will die if we do not secure the hangar.
Cordova.
He would want us to salvage what we can of the Archive.
And the contact codes.
We cannot fall into the Empire's hands. No matter the price. Then we'll stop.
More Imperials up ahead.
A fight?
Like a
This is it. They're here.
I can hold them back. They will destroy them.
No more!
To see the two of you. Thanks for the assist.
Any word from Cal?
No, nothing yet. I'm sure he's fine. He probably just turned off his comm.
Seer, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the archive.
The hidden path contact codes. I will join you.
No. Marin, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Grease. It won't be long.
Hey, Seer. You hurry back. You got this.
Thank you, Grease. Cal is okay, but we must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining Angerites. And save as much of the archive as we can. BD-1, take this to the Mantis. I'll meet you at the rendezvous point. Go. Now. It's been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Nur when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you.
I've been waiting.
Waste time.
Come
have gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
Let go of my fear.
We shall see.